From Let's Fix It YouTube channel, and in this video tutorial today I'm going to show you how you can use the State Bank Virtual Credit Card. You know, this is very useful for free online shopping. The matter of fact is that you don't have to provide your original card number, anything like that. Just best secure option for any online shopping, I should say. So let's go ahead and do it, how we can create one State Bank of India virtual credit card. You need to have internet banking for SBI. I have it, I'm going to show you. I'm going to log into this. Here is my State Bank login page. I'll go here to the e-card and click here. Here, as you can see, the State Bank virtual card. So let's go and generate one virtual card. So simple, they're showing everything. So you have to just mention the limit. As you can see here, minimum rupees is 100, maximum is 50,000. First day, I'll go for 100 rupees. If I click generate here, from the readings, click on generate. It will send you one high security password to your mobile number. Got it. I received that number on my mobile. I'll put this high security number here. Hit the confirm button. As you can see, my virtual card has been created successfully. Read the instructions on the page before using this card. You can go through this. You can direct go to the virtual card details. So this is my latest one, which is going to expire on 4/2018, that means up till 2018, and it's showing the annuals. If you click here, you can see here, this is my card number, this is issued, this is expired, and this is my CVV number. This is important. Okay guys, that's it. It's very simple. This is the card you can use for any online shopping without any hesitation. For any kind of virtual card, always you need to make sure you should use it within this expiry period. If you don't want, you can cancel your virtual card anytime. If you click here, cancel virtual card, and you can just check here, and you can directly go ahead and cancel this card. You'll get this information and message to your registered mobile. So that's it. I don't want to cancel it. So that's it guys, it's a simple and short video that I have created for you. You can just use it very easily. If you like this video, hit the thumbs up button for me. And thank you very much. Have a nice day. Boom. Bye bye.